I know that maybe sometimes I was pain in the ass, but this was my character. And this also was my character that made me a winner.
Hij speelde in totaal maar 2 seizoenen voor Ajax, maar vergeten zullen we hem nooit in Amsterdam.
Yes.
Achmed Hossam,
Ajax room, huh?
Ofwel Mido, een man van goals, maar ook een man van streken.
I drove the team's coach around the arena. Koeman wasn't happy. He wasn't.
Weer Achmed Hossam, alias Mido. Mido met zijn hoofd en prachtig de goal van Mido. Mido, 1-0 voor Ajax in de 21ste minuut door Mido. Die boel er onderdoor, maar daar wel het doelpunt van Mido. Weer Achmed Hossam, alias Mido. De bal blijft hangen, nou nu dan is het raak. Mido, Mido die schiet hem er gewoon in.
Buitenkantje 1-0 voor Ajax. En de maker is Mido.
Frank de Boer, Edgar Davids, Jaren Litmanen, Chuck Svart, Wesley Schneider, Eriksen en Suarez. I know them all. Huh? Brilliant, huh? I played for Ajax, Marseille, Roma, Tottenham, all big clubs. But I always think that Ajax is different. Ajax is about football. It's about creating football player, turn talents into professionals. Machlas is not happy when he's getting changed. And I will score in 7 seconds. De Graafschap.
Er staat denk ik 7 seconden in het veld.
After I scored, I went to Koeman to shake his hand, even if he wasn't my best friend. But this is maybe one of the very few times that when I scored, I went to the coach. Ajax bought me as a left winger. But I was a striker. In the national team, I'm a striker. And since I was a little boy, I'm a striker. So because I wanted to join Ajax, I accepted to come as a left winger. I tried to play left winger, and I was shit. I'm too big for the position, you know. I was really struggling. So 5 days before this game, I had a meeting with Koeman and Leo Benhaker, and I think Ruth Kroll, I don't remember who was there. And I said, listen, I know I came as a left winger, but I promise you, I will be better than Zlatan and Maklos. I will play. Play me as a striker, even for 15, 20 minutes, I will show you.
Mido weer, van nu hangt hij.
Andy van der Meijde, great cross. He was a top right winger, proper right winger. And I always knew that he crosses the ball in the first post.
Van der Meijde, Tom Buiten, heel met de eerste paal. Prachtige goal, Mido.
He was smoking shisha. A couple of crazy guys. Andy is not Dutch. Andy's I always tell him, you're not Dutch. You know, sometimes when we played training games, we played the Dutch against the foreigners. He never wanted to play with the Dutch. I said, Andy, but you're Dutch, man. Come on, you go play with the Hebrew. No, I don't want to play with them. The Dutch boys were more serious than Andy, if you could say that.
We are champions. Sorry.
It was a great moment. It's good to win the league when you're 18 years old. Back then, if Ajax had 20 different coaches, they were always gonna play me. Not because I'm a better player than Zlatan, but I'm more suitable to the system of Ajax.
Weer Achmed Hossam, alias Mido.
Sometimes I went to Koeman and I said to him, play me and Zlatan. Don't worry. And sometimes he played us together, but only very few games.
Like with two strikers?
Two strikers. Sometimes. Like I remember when we played Roma here, we played 4-4-2. We won when we play the big game.
Wat is een vreselijk schot van de keeper. Dit gaat 1-1 worden.
I remember Capello after the game in the press conference. He said, them two playing up front, there is no way they are not on something. Really, he said, we must check them.
Mido. 1-0 voor Ajax in de 21ste minuut door Mido.
Ah, great days, great memories. The problem of this game, that this game came maybe 6 days after we won the league. So we were partying for 3 nights after we won the league. So it was very difficult to recover and be ready for this game. I swear, I could smell the champagne at the warm-up. I couldn't. I said, there is no way we could win this game, and you know. And Utrecht, they were, you know, fighting. But again, we fought together and we won. Meijde and Hatem Trabelsi, assist from Sikora, Victor Sikora. It's good, my brain's still working properly, so. Huh? Huh?
And the voorzet, Meijde!
I wish I was a little bit more mature. I wasn't educated properly as the Dutch boys, by example. I was always the most important part of the game. If I didn't play, sometimes my team lost. So I knew that I'm the most important thing.
It was all about you.
It was all about me. So when I came to Ajax, I think I'm big. Okay, I was big in my home country and that, but in European football, I wasn't still. But in my head and in my brain, I think, come on, these people should treat me differently. You know what I mean? I'm Meijde. But it wasn't the truth.
Meijde!
It was better to score this side, huh? Here's the F side with the crazy. I always say I'm a bit of an extremist, if you could say that. If I love someone, I love him to death. And if I hate someone, I just can't deal with him. Sometimes life gets you into some troubles.
There's nothing in the middle.
Nothing in the middle at all. Even my kids, this is how they're telling me, you're the Mr. Extremovic.
Meijde wordt naar de kant geroepen.
Koeman decided to take me off after 30 minutes, maybe.
En Ibrahimovic komt.
I wasn't happy, of course. I wasn't happy. When Zlatan started to play better, I became more stubborn, of course. Because, okay, when I was playing on my own, I became more stubborn. It became toxic between me and Koeman. We had to find a solution. And I think it was a great solution to go to Celta, because I did very well at Celta. But the right decision was to come and keep working with Ajax, staying at Ajax for another season, or another two, grow at Ajax.
And you were young.
And I was young, so I had to stay another season or two at Ajax.
Meijde doet het zelf.
Adrenaline comes out of my body. It's great days, great days.
Hello?